World Billboard Award winner. Welcome.
Hey, it's Jamie from Crown Rebellion. I'm sitting here with Denise Cook, writer, poet, songwriter, dancer. You got it all going on, don't you?
Here's what happened. When I was a kid, I was diagnosed with hyperactivity. My medical record read overproduction of hyperkinetic energy. Today they call that ADHD and ADD. And so challenging me and saying, you know, stop doing that, my father said, no, let's encourage everything. And so he encouraged the development of every aspect of what it was that was a part of who I am. And that was totally artistic, from writing, singing, acting, dancing, all of that was encouraged from my father. The Oracle is a name, a title given me by my music producer, Keck Johnson. He was there in the audience and he says, I gotta produce you. We got together, and in the ensuing months of getting the work, you know, compiling the music and deciding which pieces from my, I have a couple of books of poetry, which pieces that we wanted to turn into songs. He says, you know, from what I've seen, how you react to people and how people react to you and how you are, he says, you're more of an orator, you're more of an oracle. You're forever after the order of Melchizedek. He had an ability to say exactly what people needed to hear. He never really gave advice. He simply gave options on a thought or a theme, helping people to make up their own minds about what they do. And basically, that's really what the Oracle does. I have a tendency to make people feel good about themselves. And so that's how I fit in the realm of the Oracle. And I like it. It makes you feel good and people seem to like it.
That's great. We need more people like you in the world. Up
there. Genuine joy. Laughter of the soul. Warmth amidst the chill of the night. Can this be real? This bliss enveloping, caressing, loving me so carefully. Tenderly. The lady smiles. Her thunderous foreboding lover engulfs her. She flickers and she is gone. All because he walks into her lunar affair. Yes, he was her.
Welcome to the Oracle's Lair. Inside the Black Pyramid. Curious? Want to know more? Then you must come inside the jewel. Inside there are marvelous things, pictures, sounds. You can experience them in here. Just come inside. This way.
Truly, truly, I keep reaching for the ring when my down is up. And my up sidesteps the carousel every time we meet.
Freedom makes me the treasure of life is mine.
The treasure of life
freedom
is mine.
Too much and I lose my
I'm
mind.
Losing my mind.
Freedom wakes me up, the treasure of life is mine.
Freedom
makes me up too much and I lose my mind.
My mind is torn, my heart unsure, and my spirit determined to get what she wants. What does she want? Do I want to give up the freedom? Do I really want to stop the game? And if I were to give up my freedom, tell me, would my life still be the same? Promises were made. Hope rose, the okey-doke staring me in the face. As freedom faded in the distance, spiritual hunger and emotional thirst moves me to a life that would clip my wings. And I fly willingly into my captor's grasp. Eyes wide open in a haze of wonder, I look forward, trying not to look back. A new kind of freedom waits for my embrace. Do I want to give up the freedom? Do I really want to stop the game? And if I were to give up my freedom, tell me, would my life still be the same? Imprisoning my spirit? Does your love transcend the laws of nature, beckoning me to fly free? Will you keep watch o'er the phoenix nest from dawn till eternity? Ashes to ashes, reborn to be free. Question.
Do I give up my freedom? Will my life be changed?
Answer. Than the same. For you I will give up my freedom. For you I will stop the game. And when I give up my freedom, your lives will be better than the same.
Freedom wakes me up, the treasure of life is mine.
The treasure.